Yeah, so right now I'm making a quick trip here to Nice Bay Farm. Just give a quick update, stuff that's going on. We did go sell live all day long, so now it's my turn to come on and do some vlogging. So let's go, start this thing off now. So give a little update here of the shack. They now painted it. So again, you can see the paint on it. It's the blue and yellow. We have a little frame up there still. Probably put a tarp when it's done. But it seems like it's like maybe 80% done. Maybe some more wiring on top. Probably do like a little sign up there. But you guys can see how it looks. It's coming out. So I'm kind of interested to see how this is going to pan out when it's all done and ready to go. Of course, you guys can see they start working on the whole Monsters Ranch. And yes, guys, Jaguar is still closed. Jaguar is going to be closed because they're still working on that as well. From what I was told, this is going to bring an update for that ride along with Monsters Ranch. But they are doing construction right there, so Jaguar will be closed for minutes. Since we're in this section here, look at this. They are adding not scary stuff, not scary farm stuff. Look at that. You can see a little lantern. You guys know there's like a one of the lantern stuff right here. You guys gonna come and see and do some like little Easter eggs with your light up lanterns. So that's pretty amazing. I mean, the wall's up, so they are doing the decorations. The stuff does come up very soon. So I'm really excited to see some stuff here popping up for a Sky Farm. That is so cool right there. That is like, yes. I mean, come on. You gotta say yes. So this is new. Inside the little camping area here in Camp Snoopy, they added a door. I wonder if this door is going to be the exit or emergency exit for the maze itself. I don't know, but or can this be the exit for everyone to come out of the maze? Which is, see, they added another door right over here. So you had two doors here for the maze. So maybe emergency exits or maybe just exits for the maze itself. Also, this is new. They added a stage here inside the park. Not a big stage, but something I guess for now. Maybe they might add a little shows here, maybe for who knows, maybe for Scary Farm. They might add some stuff here, move all these tables out of the way and make this feel scary zone, and make this, they might utilize the stage because the stage is coming towards the end of summer and Scary Farm is not that far behind. Scary Farm is like what, a few weeks, maybe a month away. So it's kind of interesting to see what they're gonna use the stage for. Some puppetry, some who knows, some little acts here, maybe a photo op, I don't know. But they can also be used for Scary Farm as well. Like I said, there's the other door right there, as well as those doors on that side. But a stage here in Camp Snoopy, that's crazy. Of course, the camp swing is not open still. Still ways to go. If you look inside, looks like they finally lay down some cement. You see a little stand right there, maybe for the ticket, for the ticket booth person. But you see the cement on the ground is finally there. So maybe very soon. So the guard shack that was here for having access inside and out of the gate with equipment is now gone. So looks like they made some improvements, but the guard shack they had right here is gone. So I guess they're done moving stuff in and out for now. For the park itself, it's not that bad of a day. I mean, there is a lot of things going on this weekend. You got Comic-Con, you got the Orange County Fair, Midsummer Scream, Soul City. So the park isn't so bad. I mean, then you got Pacific Coast open. Usually there's a line here, but there's no line right now. But if you guys come, expect like 30, 45 minute wait times. But for itself, the crowds are pretty decent for a Saturday.